Jimmy, I just want to apologize for falsely accusing you and, you know, stuff, because you didn't need that, especially after being locked up at a young age for attempted manslaughter and armed robbery and a lot of violent acts. And especially since you know where I work and live, I just wanted to say, Jimmy, please don't kill me, Jimmy. Please don't kill me, Jimmy.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Marlon. I'm not going to kill you. But I hope you learned a valuable lesson. Not all ex-convicts are thieves. Now give me your damn watch.
Yes, sir.
Just kidding.
Oh, that was a joke. Oh, that's why they call you Jay Murder, for jokes. You're killing them with that.
Come on, Jimmy, let's get you checked out.